No?
Queenie. Can I call you that?
Yes.
You know what? Never mind, sweetheart. I'm not gonna let you run down mommy, my queen. No, no, no.
Look at you out here taking orders like a good little niño. Dom, this is adult time. How about you go get your mommy and tell her to come out here and face me like a real woman instead of hiding behind her boy toy.
You sound jealous.
Oh.
Almost bitter because you know that the hottest thing in WWE right now is Rhea Bloody Ripley. At WrestleMania, when mommy beats you, you'll know that your dad was right. You're just not good enough.
Well, unlike you, Dom, I love my dad. And he's 73. Actually, he's 74 tomorrow, so happy early birthday, Dad. And he still could go and can go. And if he... Listen, no, and if he was here, he'd kick your butt. But since he's not here...
Oh, please slap the taste out of his mouth. It looks like Wade Dom has been saved by his mommy again.
Oh boy, who's gonna save Charlotte Flair? That's the question, Cole.
The number one contender for Charlotte Flair's SmackDown Women's Championship, marching her way to the ring. The winner of the Royal Rumble match this year chose to face Charlotte at WrestleMania.